I don't love you anymore.
Since when?
Now. Just now. I don't want to lie. I can't tell the truth, so... it's over.
It doesn't matter. I love you. None of it matters.
Too late. I don't love you anymore. Goodbye. Here's the truth. So now you can hate me. Larry fucked me all night. I enjoyed it. I came. I prefer you. Now go.
I knew that. He told me.
You knew?
I needed to hear it from you.
Why?
Because he might have been lying. I had to hear it from you.
I would never have told you because I know you'd never forgive me.
I would. I have.
Why did he tell you?
Because he's a bastard.
How could he?
Because he wanted this to happen.
But why test me?
Because I'm an idiot.
Yes. I would have loved you. Forever. Now please go.
Don't do this, Alice. Talk to me.
I am talking. Fuck off.
No, I'm sorry. You misunderstand. I didn't mean
yes,
to-
Yes, you did.
I love you!
Where?
What?
Show me. Where is this love? I can't see it. I can't touch it. I can't feel it. I can hear it. I can hear some words, but I can't do anything with your easy words. Whatever you say, it's too late.
Please, don't do this.
It's done. Now, please go, or I'll call security.
No, you're not in a strip club. There is no security. Why'd you fuck him?
I wanted to.
Why?
I desired him.
Why?
You weren't there!
Why him?
He asked me nicely.
You're a liar.
So?
Who are you?
I'm no one!
We'll be right back. Angela, relax.
Don't order me around!
I'm not trying to order you.
So what do you want then? Oh, I see. You're trying to be nice to me, right? I know what you're up to. It's always the same. You're only after one thing.
No, that's not true at all.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead and say it. Or you could just force me. Beat me up like he always did. Oh, you only care about yourself anyway. You disgusting pig.
Angela.
Don't touch me! You make me sick. You said your wife Mary was dead, right?
Yes, she was ill.
Liar! I know about you. You didn't want her around anymore. You probably found someone else.
That's ridiculous. I never...
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. There is a God in man. And in nature. He who sits in the dark. Bringer of light. This beauty, the sign of an open eye, him the black flame, call him way of life, call him the black flame, call him. Bang! Nocturnal Kotal!
Face of the God in a mid-light! Eyes burn like an eternal sunrise! A swan's day gaze upon the outside! Searching for the memory! In the shadow of the horns, only seen by the king, of the gods of the first millennium. Upon the thrones, in the shadow of the void, things like the air in the night, world without end. We become a race of the constants, for fun, united forces, internal dawn, the kids are getting on their heads high. In the shadow of the horns, only seen by the kings, on the dawn of the first millennium, upon the thrones. In the shadow of the horns, place like the air in the night, world without end. The time of chaos has gotten a bad. We serve the bodies tonight, as our game wings, invisible foes are basic game, as these move, as we're gonna bust a new millennium. In the shadow of the heart, only seen by the gates, of the dawn of the first millennium, upon the thrones, in the shadow of the heart, things like the air, in the night, world.
Oh, good, you trick.